one quick thing I want to share tonight. We have a thing in our society that exists today. There's a stigmatization upon depression, anxiety, and therapists. Those three things. Those three things should not be stigmatized. There are millions of people who suffer from depression, anxiety, and seek help from a wonderful therapist. I am one of them. I was diagnosed with depression many years ago, and I've done everything I want to do in the world. I've achieved everything I could ever hope for and dream, and depression never held me back from that. My therapist is an incredible human being who's my friend, who's wise. If you or anyone you know is suffering from depression, first and foremost, I love you. You are not alone in this. I am here with you. There are millions of people around the world who are here with you that go on to accomplish wonderful, wonderful things. Reach out to friends, to family. See a therapist. Some of the most wise people and powerful people I know. See a therapist. It should not be a word that we should be afraid of. It does not show weakness. And in fact, it shows strength, great strength. So may we continue to grow together, and may we continue to destigmatize depression and anxiety. This is a song about just that, and if you know it, I hope you sing. When the days are cold, the cards all fold, the saints we see are made of gold. When the dreams all fail, once we hail out the worst of all, the bloods run stale. I wanna hide the truth, I wanna shelter you, but with the beast inside, there's nowhere we can hide. No matter what we breathe, we still are made of greed. This is my kingdom.
I don't want.